real brief here because, like I said, I'm running low on battery, but I'm crossing the Ohio River from Ohio into West Virginia briefly for the rest of today. And then, so I'm headed to this town called Wellsburg, or just outside of it in a park where there's a campground. And then tomorrow I'll be crossing over into Pennsylvania. So just a brief one-night stay in West Virginia, which makes it my shortest state. I think I spent two nights or maybe three in Idaho. All right.